Just a few seconds. Let's have a look. And here we go. I'm live. Oh, why is that? I thought I just turned down. Second touchdown. So let's see if this is at 14:40. Okay, 40:14. All right. Is this working though? So let's see if this is at 14:40. Okay, 40:14. Alright, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Is this working now? So let's see if this is at 14:40. Okay, 40:14. Okay. That seems to be fine. I'm just so Jeffrey Bezos. Oh, is this gonna work? This controller? What? Come on, mate. I thought I'd just basically. Right, I need to. For some reason, the controller's not working on that now. Bluetooth. System settings. A device, Bluetooth device, and I'm just trying to add wireless controller. Is it reconnected? So if it works this time. Here we go. Now I've got the controller working. Testing. Alright. Well, hello, Mr. Weatherspoon. Is my audio coming through with the like recording for the I'm live now. Just only just. Oh shit, honey. I've got two pairs of headphones on. Jurado. Surprise. The tire is going a bit flat, isn't it? What's that fun? Now we've got the lights. It needs to retire. To complete that plant patience has run out. What? Ah. Oh, and now I've killed him. Oh, dead. Oh, no. Oh, went right under a motorbike. Ah, whoops. Indeed, I'm going to load from last crib bit. Oh no, but that's been available. That's a bit dodgy, because you. No, but the thing is, it's like. No, it's not about the code thing, so if it's the fact that if, like, say Brandon gets hacked or something on Steam or something, then they can. But the thing is, if that happened, then obviously they could know who else is on the family sharing thing, so they could end up hacking both accounts. No. Not all willy nilly. Yeah. Yeah, and also you can get your account banned as well, depending on what you're doing with it. So it's definitely a bit dodgy. Yeah, but say if you're sharing an account, say, in America, and then they're showing it to someone who's in the UK, that could be a bit dodgy. Yeah, or they could actually delete your entire Steam account, so be careful. Yeah, wow. No, it's very dodgy. There's like certain rules to actually share games and stuff. I mean, say if me and Katie lived together, I'd give her my password and stuff on it, because then she can. Yeah, no, that's the only way, because we're living in the same roof, we can share each other's passwords or put each other's things on there. Do like crossovers and stuff while we're in the same apartment. No, there's common law, husband and wife, if you're living together in the UK, if you've lived with each other for so many years or something. Yeah, so, but I don't know if they actually use that and stuff, the common law, husband and wife. Oh, so what, I'd marry her in a heartbeat. Okay, he knows I would marry her in a heartbeat. Oh, yeah, I'm playing it. Yeah, I'm live streaming. I'm not too sure what the frame rate is actually on. Hang on. No, because you've got to change it. Okay, there we go. So we're doing that 14. 2560, 1440, and 38 megabytes. standing in the middle of the road. What's he trying to do? Get himself run over. God, they have to walk out in the street. Yeah, I just ran them over and squashed them to the pavement. God damn it. Oh, I've got a pet called Bruno up now. Okay, it's not bad. Come on, Bruno. Oh, someone's dead. Speed and tick what? Am I supposed to do the speed and tick? Red light. Traffic lights in the tips. Thank you. Actually much quieter in the Everest one.
Hey there!
Because I've got that door shut, so it's much quieter. Can't even hear a pin drop. In the other room here. Because the other one, there's that other room. I didn't have a door on it, so I've closed the door on this one, so it's very, very, very quiet. Get some fuel, almost done. Hopefully I've got enough to do this. I'm at 1,000 meters. So where's the closest on here? We've got a petrol station. Oh yeah, we've got a petrol station nearby. Stuck in traffic again. So, oh man. On the edge. Yeah, so what's the gag? Do they want to come back? Do they not? But we're not having that other guy back. Them two could come on. Yeah, that's all now. Actually, we're doing. I'm there.
and the girls. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm so grateful for taxis. My legs are extremely sore.
Yeah, because it crossed the line. That shit. And also he did that bullying with Diego as well.
Can you slow down, please?
And then Diego turns out. But then I accidentally invite him by accident. Well, if they've got him on block in the first place. Yeah, but they shouldn't have to bully him in the first place if, like, they've got him on block. Why not? Because they'll be on their final warning if they start putting it. Oh, well, we'll just leave them then. No, we'll just leave Diego then. But then again, like... But we don't know if the other, like, if the other guy was.
See ya. Not that I ever want to see you again.
But then they start trying to invite that other guy on. Last Gun Saloon.
Well, just have to put a thing in there to send them a thing in there so they can join.
Oh no, he says, okay. That's what that's all he said. They're smarter than the average bear. Where's the garage? Where's the nearest garage? I see the nearest garage up here. Hello. Oh, I just had to get my car fixed. Definitely.
No, she's gone gangster on their asses. And stuff. Actually, after I drop this passenger off, I'll do a live stream on TikTok at the same time. See how it works. There will be, I'll be on live stream on two platforms. In the intersection in front of you. I'm not working. Just gotta be careful not to get run over. So we could do
17. Is car maintenance expensive?
Oh boy, let me tell you. It's incredibly expensive.
Really? I've always thought it's not that bad.
Yeah, it adds up. But it's one of the additional costs you have to consider when owning a car.
I don't own a car, so I'm not sure how much it costs.
It can be pricey, but if you take care of your car, it can save you a lot of money in the long run.
That makes sense.
Fighting talk.
On the chest behind me, on the low string. Oh. Set the kitchen sink at a McDonald's. Now I want to get one of those cinema chairs, you know, the ones there, but the cinema's the luxury ones. Well, you've got to have that luxury. That's a luxury. Let me. Oh yeah. Nearly lost your trousers and your pants. Just charge up. Forget to say $75 in raffles. Yeah, probably be a goner. I'll tell you what, I'm always going to be around myself. Nah, always.
Hi there.
Very good, very good. You're welcome. Oh, apparently I got a ticket for driving on the pavement. Thank you. driving down this like little lane there with them. Jesus. Get themselves run over them. How's it going, buddy? Oh, I'm doing good, Rob. How are you? Oh, so I've got that set up on the PC, guys and girls. We're playing Taxi Life. I've run a couple of people over. Yeah, Brandon, I'm live on TikTok right now. Well, also YouTube and TikTok, but I'm doing both. Oh, Bob.
Bye bye.
Pick up the next passenger. There you go, motherfuckers. I'm talking to break. For any guys and girls on TikTok, I'm actually live on YouTube right now. So if you type in Anthony Kenneth Bishop, you'll see me on there and stuff with the webcam and everything on. Or AKB Gaming 1987 does it. Validate parking. Yeah, it's probably got a shadow band or something off YouTube. Yeah, yeah, he's using the hashtags, and that's the thing. Well, that's the thing, they've changed it, haven't they? No, no, I've actually checked. Yeah. Maybe add like a pigeon or something. Again. Mm. Well, I don't know, I'll tell you what, it's been getting warm lately. I mean, it was quite warm today, actually. I had loads of sun coming through the window and everything. So we definitely need to go and see if some football matches together. No, so we definitely need to arrange to go to a football game at some point. Yeah, all the time in the world. Oh, if that LB lick was right and stuff for 2025, that's it, all goners. Well, I don't know, I mean, we don't know what Russia's up to. Oh, we don't know what Russia's capable of.
Hey there!
Well, we don't know what they're capable of, Russia.
Yeah, there's something big on the window. Use wipers!
That's it. Yeah, but... The other thing sounds a lot like the UK, but something else now. No, it sounds similar to UK, but it's the other thing. Oh, congratulations, been promoted. Nice. To a super pigeon. No. What sounds similar to the UK? Some we can't mention yet. Yeah. That's what I said. That's one. Yeah. But that's what I said. Yeah. Well, because I can't say it and stuff, especially on. Oh. Okay. Or maybe. Or don't know. Oh. Well, we could do a podcast at least anyway. Oh, yeah. Mm. Now, do you know what? I want to see what the storyline pans out. Now we've got that stuff on our channels. Well, no, I know, Mike, but I'm on about, even if I do a live stream and shit, like podcast and stuff. No, I'm not on about my thing, I'm on about my live streams if I'm doing podcasting. Oh, I have to have it on. Oh, no. Yeah, it has to be edited down to, like, everything. So I have to pre-record it.
Take care!
Yeah. That's it, motherfucker. Oh, God.
Well, hello there, Junior.
Chill out that much. Yeah. Oh, for the TV. Yeah.
Hey there. I'll remove this awful bug from the window.
I'll be able to fit for your front door. Oh, I can fit for anything. Warm in here now. I'm sure I won't be breaking any systems. Oh, definitely. Now most sofas are like, was it, they can take up to like about 30 stone, 40 stone. Yeah, that's a lot of weight, but pretty much. Well, I know there's this one person who's like 66 stone in weight. About, I think that, about 600, 700 pounds. Oh, yeah, Deacon has a gun, man. Does it come, did you try this game on a wheel? Not yet. The simulator looks really good. Oh, it's basically just crashed, I think. Yeah. No, I don't know, actually, I might have done. I didn't look at the wheel. I'm not too sure if it's compatible or not. I'm sure you can use the wheels, but I don't know if G-Force now is compatible with wheels on. That's the thing. Might be, should be. No. No. Who's this one we've got to pick up? Albert Santos. Okay, we'll pick him up. 220 euros to pick up. A lot of euros. Well, it depends where they're getting, like, destination. My birthday's gone, motherfucker. Well, real much. God, what time is it? 1:02 already. Smell what the rock is cooking.
Hey there.
Alright, here we go. Take it for a ride.
Have a death wish or something? Slow down!
I'd rather walk next time than ride with you again.
Okay, so I didn't get a tip on that one. But I got the 225.15 euros for them. So if we can get a job worth 300 over, that should get me up to about 7,000. We've got any 300 jobs. Oh, 472. Difficulty easy. Okay, so I'm going to long drive. Just do that. And then I can do that mission.
Opened a can of worms back up now. Better watch out for the can of worms. Is that what he said, is it? Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm live on TikTok. Oh, you've got to run over then.
Hi there.
As soon as I've done this mission, I'm going to finish this live stream off. This one, because I made 7,000 tonight. I'll do some of this tomorrow. TikTok, so. Tell you what, you did that perfectly. I don't. I said, don't put that here to do that when he comes in, when he comes back in a second. Yeah, oh my god, you're turning me on just doing that. Yeah. It's actually gave you the bad idea for doing it. Oh no, you go, you go. Now, that's your best one. I know it's just part of the storyline, we just gotta do the storyline. That's... Oh yeah, yeah, definitely scripted. Oh, oh shit. Well, that's a bit excessive, isn't it?
Do you have a death wish or something?
Put that on
slow down!
Dark or something.
You have a death wish.
Oh yeah, yeah, I definitely got a death wish, mate. Okay, I'll get around the corner. Okay, so I'm about 1,000 meters up. What did? Oh, I don't know about the echo. Yeah, that's more like the Mad Hatter laugh. Oh, Katie's heard my voice when I laugh and stuff, like the evil laugh I give. Oh no, no, it's even worse than that. Not that one, it's like the really evil one. I sound like Dr. Evil or something. Oh god, echo, echo, echo. Oh. Hmm.
Don't see ya.
Tell me it wasn't,
not that I ever want to see you again.
That creek show. There was a program someone back in the day, someone called Creek. Barry. Oh, definitely not EastEnders, though. Because Barry was in EastEnders and he got bumped off. Yeah. Oh, was it in the Sex and the City, was it? Mm-hmm.